Today, we're trading mostly cloudy skies to beautiful sunny skies. I'm UF forecaster Anthony Bornaro. Here's a look at campus just a little bit earlier today. Notice mostly sunny skies after a pretty gloomy and dreary yesterday. Temperatures only got into the mid-40s. Today, I'm expecting temperatures to gradually rise into the upper 50s. Again, 57 in Gainesville, 59 in Bronson, 59 in Ocala, 60 down in Crystal River, and 61 in the Villages. And then shortly after sunset, temperatures will be dropping fairly quickly because we don't have a bunch of those clouds that were lingering around yesterday. Notice temperatures already in the mid-40s around 10 p.m., then dropping steadily into the lower 40s by daybreak tomorrow. Temperatures for most areas will be getting to the lower 40s. There may be some limited visibility, so first day of school or morning commuters, be aware. Maybe give yourself an extra 5 to 10 minutes tomorrow morning. Again, 42 in Ocala, 41 in Bronson, 40 in Gainesville, and 41 in High Springs. Then, as we head into the afternoon, a beautiful day, getting into the 70s. 72 in Ocala, 71 in Palatka, 70 in Gainesville, 68 over in Cross City and High Springs. Notice, so we're getting more southerly winds tomorrow, bringing some warmer weather once again. And then Tuesday, a cold front is going to be moving through. Take a look at it as it moves through Louisiana. As it heads towards us, it's going to dissipate. It's going to bring some inches of snow to areas in the southeast, but it's going to be fairly quiet by the time it reaches us. It's bringing in some cooler weather. So this is the first dip in the jet stream that I'm expecting to move through on Wednesday. So cooler weather Wednesday into Thursday. And then take a look at this low that's going to be digging in towards Texas by the weekend, bringing in some cooler weather for our area. So overall, the pattern for the next week or so, below seasonal norm, but we stay dry. That's reflected on my 6-day updated forecast. Monday and Tuesday, a little bit warmer than seasonal norms. The front moves through. We get temperatures in the lower 60s by Wednesday and Thursday. Then another front moves through on Friday. We'll be in the 50s by the time we hit the weekend.